My name is Max Jentzsch. I'm a member of the class of 2015. I've been working in the Glatfelter Lab since my sophomore winter, and I'm now a researcher for the Glatfelter Lab. In this video, I'm going to give a quick introduction on how to do research for credit in the Biological Science Department at Dartmouth College. Specifically, I'll be talking about BIO95, BIO96, and BIO97. So what does it mean to do research for credit in the bio department? It means that you do research and you get credit towards your graduation and or your major slash minor requirements. In the bio department, you have three options of doing this. You can do BIO95, which is for majors and minors. You can do BIO96, which is for majors, which is a continuation of BIO95. BIO97, which is for majors, which is honors thesis research. And out of these three options, you can select up to a maximum of two. And I just want to stress the fact that you don't necessarily have to do research in Hanover or specifically with a bio faculty. For instance, I have two classmates who did some research in some very cool areas of the world. Mila Ritke, for instance, she went to Little Cayman Island and studied lionfish there. And Zach Wood, he went to Greenland to study lakes there. I personally stayed in this building and did cell bio research for about 2.5 years. There are some requirements that you have to meet in order to BIO95, BIO96, or BIO97. It doesn't necessarily have to be a bio tenure faculty, but you need to have a bio tenure faculty co-sponsor. There are some GPA requirements that are different for BIO95 and BIO97, and you need to have taken at least two classes above foundation, i.e. two classes above number 20 in the bio department. But for more details and the entire application process, please go to biology.dartmouth.edu. Thank you.